Hello everybody, I have a question for you. You're at a beach, you're swimming, you're near rocks and you get stung by a stingray. What do you do? I was stung by a stingray last Saturday. What did I do? What did I say? I said, ow, it hurt. The pain was intense, it lasted. And then limping out of the water, my wife appeared and she asked me, what's wrong? And I said, I've been attacked on my foot. And I showed her the trickle of blood and she said, seashell. Said, no, not a seashell. Sharp rocks here. I said, no, I know what a sharp rock feels like. It's not sharp rocks here. I did not know what had attacked me at this stage. But what I do remember is I was just got into the water. It was cold. I was splashing around. I put my foot down the first time. There was a bit of a tickle. I did not know what it was. So I pushed my foot down harder, and that's when I got a chomp. What felt like a chump or a puncture. And I think I said something like bear trap, and Karen said that was unlikely, but she did say that she would go and get a band-aid or a bandage for me so I could walk. So she went up a staircase up to the top of the rocks where we were visiting family in a little house up there, and visiting family for lunch, and she was gone for a while, and I was waiting and waiting, wondering what happened to her. And then after dessert, she came down the stairs with what I was hoping for, a Westpac rescue helicopter would fly in after she rang it through, but no, what seemed like a 4 by 2 millimeter band-aid, and you know, the ones that don't stick. And I applied the non-stickable band-aid, and I hobbled away on my flip-flops up the staircase to a waiting audience and thankfully a correct diagnosis of a stingray bite. And a lot of kids who wanted to have a look, and a lot of adults with Steve Irwin comparisons. But I tell you, I was mini thrilled because the pain was hurting, the pain was lasting, and I was complaining, and it wouldn't go away as these things usually do. And the last thing I needed was someone to say, yeah, that was sea lice, or yeah, that was seaweed entanglement. And no, I needed, you know, it hurt so much, what I needed was at least, you know, a shark bite, or, but in this case, it was stingray bite. And my sister, helpfully, knew a little bit about these things, and she said, what we need is some hot water. So she sent my brother-in-law, David, to get some hot water, and he boiled the kettle, and you know what happened then? Scalding, and it was all funny at the time, and no worries at all. But I tell you what, the scalding certainly distracted me from the venom. But I put my foot out, and we cooled the water down, and eventually it was hot enough for me to put my foot in there, and eventually, 50 minutes later, the pain, the venom gone, the pain gone, and I was all right. All good. Yeah, that will do. Yeah, see ya.